Let's make one more tutorial in Autodesk Fusion. In this video, you'll learn to use the Revolve Extrude Hole Plane at Angle Rib Circular Pattern, create a plane along path, fillet, chamfer, pipe. So open the Fusion and let's go. The first step to create this part, we will select the front plane and make this sketch. And the first thing that we'll make, we'll create a line in the center with 76 millimeters and create this line here and this one. The distance between this point here and the midpoint will be 34/2, 17 millimeters. And the distance between this point and this point here, 25 millimeters. And in this corner, we have a chamfer with 2 millimeters. So let's create this. Open the Fusion. Go to create a sketch and select the front plane, select the line, make a line here with 76 millimeters and create another line here with 17 millimeters and a line here with 25 millimeters. Go to modify, select the chamfer, equal distance, make a chamfer here with 2 millimeters of distance. And now we will create a line here and another line here. The distance between this line here and this one is 42/2. And the distance between this point here and the midpoint is 8 millimeters. So select the line. Go to sketch dimension. The distance here 42/2 and the distance here 8 millimeters. Now we'll make a line here to create the base and another line here. And the distance between this line here and the midpoint is 54 millimeters, the radius of this base. So select line, make a line here. Go to constant, select horizontal vertical, select this point and this point here, and go to sketch dimension. The distance here is 54 millimeters. And now we need to create this cut here. So to create this, we have the dimensions here. So we will create a line. We will create this sketch, and the distance between this point here and the midpoint will be 45 millimeters, a half of the diameter. It will be the radius. And this line here has 2 millimeters, and the distance between this point here and the center is 35 millimeters, the radius. And this line here has 4 millimeters, and we will close the sketch here. So select the line. I will make the sketch first, then I will put the dimensions. Go to sketch dimension. The distance here 90/2, the distance here 70/2. Here we have 2 millimeters and here is 4 millimeters. We made this profile, so finish the sketch and go to Revolve. The axis, select this line, operation new body and press OK. Now, we will select the top plane and make this circle here. So this circle has 20 millimeters of diameter and we have three, the angle between these three circles is 120 degrees, and the center of the circle is in, the distance between the center of the circle and the midpoint is 55 millimeters, because the center of the circle is coincident with this red circle here, with the construction line. So go to create a sketch and select the top plane, select the circle, construction line, 110 millimeters. remove the construction line and make a circle here with 20 millimeters. And go to modify, no, sorry, go to constraint, select horizontal vertical, select this point here. And go to create and select a circular pattern. The object, select this one, and the center point, select this one and press OK. And finish the sketch. Show the body one. Go to extrude, select all the circles. We needed to extrude this 10 millimeters. The operation here is join and press OK. Now we needed to create this cut. So this cut is 10 millimeters of diameter. So show the sketch 2 and go to hold. The placement selected from the sketch, select this point, and this point. The extend, select all. The hole type, simple. Hole tape type, simple. The diameter, 10 millimeters. And press OK. Hide the sketch 2. Now we'll make the rib here. So to create this rib, we will create a new plane and the angle between the front plane and this new plane is 120 degrees. So go to construct, select the plane at angle, select this axis, 120 degrees and press OK. Go to create a sketch and select this new plane. Go to create, project include, project. The selection filter, select the body, select this body here and press OK. And the rib is aligned between this point here and this face. And the distance between this point here and the bottom face is 31 millimeters. So select the line, take this point, make a line here. Go to sketch dimension. The distance here, 31 millimeters, and finish the sketch. Now go to create and select the rib. The profile, select this line. The thickness here is 5 millimeters. And press OK. Now go to circular pattern. The object type, select the features, select this rib. The axis, select this circle. The distribution here, select the partial. The angle, 120, and the quantity is 2. Press OK. Now we will create this 2 pipe here. So we will select the front plane and make this sketch here. We have a circle here with 9 millimeters of radius and this hole, 8 millimeters of diameter. The distance between the center here and the midpoint is 40 millimeters. So let's create this. Go to create a sketch, select the front plane, select the circle, make a circle here, 18 millimeters of diameter and 8 millimeters of diameter. Let's make this concentric. And the distance between this circle and the midpoint is 40 millimeters. And go to constraint, select horizontal vertical, select this point and this point here. And now we will create these two circles here. The diameter, 32 and 19 millimeters. And the distance between the center and the midpoint, 25 and 28. Now finish the sketch. Let me move the dimension here a little bit. Finish the sketch, go to extrude, select all this profile. The direction, symmetric, measurement, hole length, and the distance here is 44 millimeters. operation join and press OK. Now we will make the hole here. So show the sketch 4, go to extrude, select this circle and the direction, select symmetric measurement, hole length, the extended type, select all, operation cut and press OK. Hide the sketch 4. Now we'll make a hole here through all this body with 25 millimeters of diameter. So select the hole, select this face and select the circle to edge reference. The extend, select all, the hole type simple, hole tape type simple, and the diameter here is 25 and press OK. Now we will create this pipe here. So to create this pipe, we will create this plane here. And we will select the front plane, create a line here with 19 millimeters. And then we will create a plane here. So go to create a sketch, select the front plane, select the project, or press letter P in the keyboard, selection filter body, select this body and press OK. Select line, a construction line, make a construction line here with 19 millimeters, the angle 45 degrees, the angle is here, and finish the sketch, go to construct and select plane along path, the path, select this line here, remove the tangent chain, and the distance here is 1, press OK. Now go to create a sketch and select this new plane, hide the sketch 5. And here we will create a circle with 10 millimeters and a circle with 20 millimeters. Or just make a circle with 20 millimeters. Select a circle, 20 millimeters here, press OK. Finish the sketch, go to extrude. The direction, one side, the extended type, select it to object. The object, select this face. The extend to adjacent face, operation join and press OK. Now select the hole, select this face, and select the, let me change the diameter here. Select this circle to edge reference and put this hole in the center. And here, the hole has 10 millimeters of diameter and we'll make a cut here with 19 millimeters. So the distance here, 19 millimeters, and the diameter, 10 millimeters and press OK. Make sure that the hole type is simple, tape type simple, and the drill point don't matter, okay? Now we will create this rib, the thickness 12 millimeters from this point here to the face of the base. So go to create a sketch, select the front plane, press letter P in the keyboard, and select this body, press OK, and select line, take this point here, make a line here from this point to the base, and finish the sketch, go to create, select the rib, the profile, select this one, the thickness 12 millimeters, flip the direction and press OK. And now we will create this hole with 6 millimeters of diameter. So to create this, select the front plane again. Press letter P, select this body and make a line from this point to this face here. And now go to create, select the pipe. The section size here, 6 millimeters, the diameter, operation cut, and press OK. And now to finish this exercise, we need to make the fillet. So, the fillet in the And this rib here is 2 millimeters. So go to fillet, select the rib here. Press OK. Now go to fillet again. And here we'll make the fillet with 1 millimeter. Where is yellow here is 1 millimeter of fillet. So let's create this. We have a fillet here. Look at this. So let's create. Select this edge. The fillet here 1 millimeters. Add selection set, select this one. Add selection set. And here remove the tangent chain. Select this edge here, this one. One millimeters. And press OK. And here is missing one fillet. I forget to make this fillet here. The radius here is 5 millimeters. So go to fillet again. Select this edge here. The fillet here is 5 millimeters and press OK. And here we finish our exercise. So thanks for watching. Subscribe my channel for more. And see you in the next videos. Bye-bye.